There's a need for transcription and translation of tactile sign languages, or TSLs, which are used by individuals with loss of vision and hearing for interpersonal communication. We designed a smart bracelet using 4 accelerometers at the wrist and investigated its capability to identify 26 unique TSL gestures signed on the hand. Our classifier achieved 93% gesture classification accuracy when including spectral and temporal features extracted from processed data. Thank you.